今レベルいくつ？
12まで。
12。
Hey guys, what's happening? I'm going to Ibaraki today with my friend Hiro.
Hey.
And Satoshi, he's sleeping. It's my first time going to surf in Ibaraki, which is a place north of Chiba. And the waves there are supposed to be a lot better because it's an open ocean and there's less people because the access to get there is not so convenient. Super excited, super stoked. Hopefully there's some good waves. Yeah. And usually it's quite a long drive. It's about 2 hours.波はまあまあだ。なんていう名前だっけ、ここ。
滝浜。エメラルドビーチ。
あそこでもいいよね。So finally in Ibaraki, not that many people here, which is good. So there's a lot more chances to surf. I don't have to share waves with a lot of people. It's super hot, so I'm gonna change to my GoPro now and go surf.
どうだった今日。
Good wave.
So Ibaraki, a lot of people said that because of the disaster in Fukushima, Ibaraki has been affected too, and the radiation's coming into the ocean and stuff. I mean, and you see on the internet like pictures of where the leak has gone, and it's currently red here. But I don't know. I didn't really feel anything. I'm fine. I didn't see any like Godzillas coming out. But yeah, really good surf. I love this place. In Ibaraki, the tide is high.The wave is good because you have to go out further, but when it's like low tide, you can see it's kind of like died down and closing out a lot of times. So I think I'm gonna keep coming back here. I'm sick of Chiba now. Like Ibaraki is the place. Yeah, it's super hot today, 32 degrees. And yeah, I think we're gonna leave.
またね。See you. Bye bye.来週行く？土曜日とか。週。
Hey, if you have any questions about my surf trips, please write in the comments. If you have any requests, also please write in comments. I hope you like my vlog, and I will see you next time. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to see more. Thanks. Peace out.